So, what is integral domain? So, let R plus dot be a ring. Then, R is said to be integral domain if R is commutative ring and it has no zero divisors. That means commutative ring without zero divisors is called integral domain. So ring is said to be integral domain if it is commutative and without zero divisors. Thank you.